Houston, bro.
Well, now,
Sam,
Papa say it then.
There you go.
I'm watching it.
Come on, Dustin, bring her on. Mopar, let's go. Get her done.
Brad.
Up next is Scott from the Tennessee guys.
Stephanie might have it.
Hey, Huh?
You wanna do it for a while?
I died.
That one gun can't have been unloaded, has it? That's about the second. Well, I had to the starter went to start anyway.
Facebook
and
mine can't.
Yeah.
It won't let me anymore.
No.
Only Randy's.
Am I messing you up, Paul?
I'd hate to think I could drive my truck and I had to have somebody on the outside telling me how to stay.
How'd you break your truck? How'd you break your truck?
Charlie, you get out there and motion me and all this stuff, I'm next to get my truck running.
All right.
Josh or Rachel right there, I ain't sure which one.
Thank you. with a kid.
Matt Robinson.
All right, Tommy, redeem yourself from the last round.
Silver bullet. I'm pretty sure
first run, ain't it?
Huh?
It's their first run, ain't it?
Yeah.
Everybody already went, so.
She had wood flash lungs.
Josh.
Hi.
Hometown Hurricane Boy, come on. Best I've seen Twisted ever do. Twisted, the one who ran. He did Max Allen, he did Max Allen too. Yeah.
Yeah.
washed his motor last night and his distributor.
Cool.
Because everybody's all over the all of it's covered in water.
Really?
Walter, up next. where I'm at, Neil.
What a nasty white truck. We got a nasty truck too. I tried to try my clean hands for a time.
I just bring the whole box.
no time. Falling asleep.
At a time of 3.0163016. On the line is Charlie Kelly in Cool Texas, sponsored by Country Living and Family.
don't you?
Donnie, keep the third one.
Better than it was.
Here, Charlie.
What?
Your dollar back.
My dollar back? For what?
For the pop.
Oh, hey, I don't want that.
4107. Up next is Louis Gates. Up next is Dawn Duck.
I didn't want to get my hair dyed. Anyway, I think I still got enough there to give Randy money. Rewind it. You'll kill me.
I didn't get on.
Thank you. Thank you.
the hole now.
Seven, 9, 9, 7, 7. This is Tommy Mann. You're on deck. Matt Robinson, you're in the hole.
Show them how a woman can do it. Say one thing, she ain't afraid of it.
If he could, he needs to be blowing that horn through that mud.
Dark. I don't know if it's going to show up.
It looks good.
From here.
7:30.
Are you gonna be all right, Bradley? Do you need our assistance?
Oh, God.
Oh, no, you're in the hole.